Hello folks, and welcome back to Papa Bear Outdoors. This is yours truly, Papa Bear, with you once again. We're back at the tailwaters of Barkley Dam. Had a lot of rain this past week, and it appears we may not be able to fish today. It is looking bad for the home team. The water is way up right now. The walkway is flooded. Yep, it is not looking good. Ooh-wee, there's a lot of junk up in this hole, so it's not fishable. Isn't that something? Won't be able to get a jig down through the mess to get to the fish. All right, folks, change your plans today. All right, folks, I was on my way out to go to back to McCracken County, and I looked down river here and saw that the water was not up over the walkway down here, and that I found the second eddy. So we may be able to get the fish a little bit right here. I don't have high expectations of catching a bunch, but we're going to give it a try anyhow. I can always go to the game reserve if nothing happens here, but I do see a second eddy here, and it looks pretty good. We'll give her a try for a little while and see what happens. Just saw a big Asian carp make a big splash. Not even get to sit down the way it's looking. We'll make a few casts and see what happens anyhow. Got my dip net. Down, I see the eddy breaking about 30 yards down. Go down a little closer to it. Thank you. big old white pelicans. Something, I don't know what it is. Asian carp. Well, there we go, folks. We got a fish. Oh no. Hooked him right in the mouth, too. See if I can navigate here. Need to try to get my fish lipper out. If it's even in here, maybe in the truck. Oh, there it is. Maybe. Got it. All right, here we go, folks. Got him. Right at 29 inches, folks. Let's get a weight on this rascal. Thank you. 8 pounds, 11 ounces. 8 pounds, 11 ounces. Unfortunately, folks, these Asian carp have all but taken over this river system. Once again, I am mighty impressed with this little old skinny rod. This Wally Marshall Pro Series 8 feet, made by Lewes. You see what kind of backbone this rod has. It is amazing. For as small a diameter this blank is, it's got so much power. We got a fish on, folks. He hit it on the way down. Hopefully this will be an eater fish instead of a carp. Yep, another carp. These fish are actually eating it though. I'm actually hooking them in the mouth, which is very surprising to me. He's a gamey little rascal anyhow. My bait of the day is a 4-inch Zoom Z-Craw, mini craw. That's what I've started off with. Now if we can just get it down to some eater fish. That one hit it on the drop. He was on before I picked my line up. Felt a bump. Last cast, folks, if I don't catch anything. All right, folks, we're going to close up shop here on the Cumberland River and head over to the West Kentucky Game Refuge to the ponds and see if we can catch some fish over there. Switch over to some bass fishing. This is Papa Bear with Papa Bear Outdoors. We'll see you in a bit. God bless you, folks. Well, hello, folks, and welcome back to Papa Bear Outdoors. We are walking down an old familiar pathway here. Hadn't been here since the summer, though, or early fall, maybe. We are over here at the McCracken County Game Refuge in West Paducah, Kentucky. At my old favorite haunt here, what we call the number one pond. Up to 49 degrees right now, and the sun's out good and bright. I'm hoping to coax a bass or two into biting. Got a little bit of breeze this morning. Hopefully we can coax a bite or two out of these fish today. It was a tough fish over at Barkley Dam this morning with flooded conditions. It's going to be quite a while before that water gets back to right. Start right in here. I've got that Zoom crawl tied on in the blue and white, or black and blue rather, one of my favorite color combinations. Here we go, cast number one. I've got a 3/16 ounce jig head on. Let's see if we can get us a bass bite today. There he is. There he is, folks. First cast. All right. That is what I wanted to see right there, folks. dog, look at that. That's a pretty one. Twelve and a half incher. Make it 13 with the mouth closed. 13 inch bass. All right. Get him back in the water. This shallower water. Let's see if they're laying up. That shallower water will warm up faster than the rest of the pond. There he is, folks. Oh, that's a nice one, or a decent one. Go. Fourteen and 5/8. 14 and 5/8. All right, folks, got a couple tube jigs tied on in a dropper style. I got a green with chartreuse tail. Got a burnt orange with a pumpkin colored tail. We're gonna give this a try and see if we can get some crappie to bite. Put a bobber on. Do a little jig bobbing here. That bobber about 14 inches above the first jig, looking at about 32 inches to the very bottom. Got a loop in my line. See if I can get that out of there. There we go. Got it out. If I can get all that line, feel back. up on here. There he is. We got one, folks. That looks like a crappie on the bottom hook. There we are. That's what I'm looking for. Right. Happy days are here again. There he is, folks. That's a bass this time. Alright, we're going to get some of these waxies out. Tip these jigs with some waxies. These are Barkley Gulp waxies. There he is, folks. We got him. Another crappie. Nice. white crappie. One more cast, folks. Well, folks, I hope you've enjoyed being with us on Papa Bear Outdoors today. I've enjoyed being out. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. And if you like the content you've seen, hit the like button. Share these videos with your friends. If you hit the little bell down there, it'll give you the notifications when we release the new videos, so you can see upcoming issues of Papa Bear Outdoors. This has not been a red letter day by no means, but for the first week in January, this wasn't too bad. caught a couple crappie and some bass. And got to get some fresh air in my lungs and stretch my line a little bit. That's always a good day. So until next time, folks, this is Papa Bear with Papa Bear Outdoors. God bless you, folks. We'll see you next time on Papa Bear Outdoors. Bye now.